My life's been a strange one. Certainly stranger than I'd like. But this place, it's something else. The floors crawl, the walls slither, it's a shifting pit. On the street, it's just another drab building standing there for anyone to see. Supposed head of research who can't stop his legs from shaking long enough to step over the threshold.
Who should I be listening to? Weird entity A or B? Or neither. Let's just stay the course for now. The Bureau's in danger. You know we need to repair the nail. The astral plane won't break reality on my watch.
Thank you. This is Director Faden. Send a ranger to my position.
Nice to see a director out in the field.
Director Faden here. Dispatch a ranger to this location.
Thank you.
There's the etching. They sure changed their tune all of a sudden. I'm overthinking this whole board former thing. They can sort out their own business so long as it doesn't get in my way. Obsessing over these problems is something Trench would do. But I've got my intuition. And you.
Director Faden here. Send backup to my location.
Make way for the director!
It's an honor, Director.
Oh, hello, Director.
The nail is almost repaired. You really do have a knack for this kind of work. Any progress with the nail?
Of course. I've been busy with surface analysis. Its composition is remarkably similar to that of material found in the astral plane, but it alters itself between my observations. It's almost as if it doesn't like being examined.
So the nail is from the astral plane?
Not necessarily. See, if we assume that, we're suddenly facing a lot of new questions. How did something so large get out of the astral plane? How did it get inside the oldest house? Did a threshold bring it in? Did people? Maybe through the motel.
Maybe it was always here.
Doubtful.
Have you spent any time looking into the crystals growing around here?
As if I could resist. The biggest question is where it comes from. A threshold? Or is it native to the Foundation? But if so, why doesn't it grow in the rest of the oldest house? The fact that they returned to an earlier state when damaged is severely inconsistent with our reality's adherence to linear time. So either they're A, partially conscious, or B, organic elements that are foreign to and yet influenced by our dimension. The jury's still out. Have you learned anything about the crystals?
I have a power that lets me stretch them.
Huh.
Yep. Any idea what Marshall would be doing down here?
That information is on a need-to-know basis, Faden. Sorry, I can resist. But honestly, I never had much interaction with Marshall. She only came to me when she was looking for Darling. But this is Helen Marshall we're talking about, the woman who single-handedly dealt with the Bergen Peak AWE. If she's down here, it's because she needs to be.
Well, clearly she couldn't handle this one on her own.
I'll see you later, Emily.
Good luck. Take notes. The Rangers have tapped into an old radio network they found around the Foundation. So if you need backup, just call them at one of the stations.
I'll see you later, Emily.
Good luck. Take notes.
Got in. Boom. The nail. Pile of smoking rubble.
Marshall blew up the nail? What the hell was she thinking? In the astral plane? Oh, this bleed is just getting worse and worse.
No.
That's the cave sand. Looks like the astral bleed goes both ways. So well last time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right. This is the last one. I can't believe Marshall's brilliant plan was to blow up the nail. And she thought I... I wasn't ready.
Yeah.
is I.
Fuck! But that's the last one! I fixed it, didn't
What did you do? What is causing these tremors?
I thought you could tell me. I completed the four rituals just like the board told me to. The astral bleed should have stopped.
Look, it has stopped. The nail is repaired. But we have a new problem. My analysis of the nail indicates that it is literally a piece of the astral plane. Or possibly a vessel containing the astral plane. Or both. Either way, right now, both dimensions are vibrating at completely incompatible frequencies. The spatial friction they are generating is incalculable. It's going to destroy both planes.
I messed this all up. Maybe Marshall was right to destroy the nail. I should have left it in pieces.
No, then the astral plane would still be leaking in. Sometimes there's no right answer, Jesse. We need more information.
No. I need to fix this, now. I'll figure something out.
Now, we should really make a plan. The tremors are originating from directly below us, but we don't know what-
Perfect. I'll head down and take care of whatever's going on. Just do what you can from here.
Jesse, you can't just-
I have to, Emily. I'm the director. This is on me.
I told you we were gonna die down here.
Bureau research. If you're not gonna listen to me, then you better go figure out how to stop this. There's no telling what could happen if the vibrations escalate.
I'll see you later, Emily.
Good luck. Take notes.
I know you'll take care of this, Director.
I'm not worried.
I hope I know what I'm...
Thank you.
Entering day plus 118.
Crazy here. It's almost like they're trying to stop me. When Marshall blew up the nail, the board attacked her. I don't like it.
Nobody else hears the house.
Director Faden here.
Their ears.
I need a ranger dispatched to my position.
We were shown the way.
We're in this together!
Marshall? You're alive.
Soon you will no longer recognize us, or yourself, or him, or her, or them. Family is dead. The walls are broken, but
yellow and red in the eye.
God damn it.
Inverted is made right.
You fuckers take everything. I am not letting you take this.
You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Don't give it in!
Thank you. This is the director. I need backup at my location.
Let's put him down!
This is the director. I need a ranger at this location immediately. Director Faden here. I need a ranger dispatched to my position. Send a ranger to my location.
Thank you.
Director Faden here. Send backup to my... Location. Sorry, I wasn't here to help. Old Marshal.
It's corrupted. That explains why the board wasn't answering what's causing the quakes. Marshall came down here to stop this. I should have been with her. I could have saved her. But I can still save everyone else. Fuck you too.
Reinforcements are here!
I'll be sure to.
Let's play it smart. They don't need to know I'm onto them. Not yet, anyway.
The nail is secure. The hiss can't touch it. I can't undo the astral bleeding in the foundation, but at least it stopped.
Along with the seismic activity. You did it, Jesse. Did you ever find Marshall?
I did. She's gone. She died thinking she'd save the Bureau. Not a bad way to go. I wasn't ready for this crisis. I didn't even see it coming. But I promise, I'll be ready for the next one. I mean, what good is a director who can't hold her bureau together?
I thought I know how to handle things, now that I'm the director. Clearly, it's not that simple. I need to choose a direction for the Bureau. It should be one that serves our goals, not the board's. Whatever those are, I need to lead my way.
So that's the end of this game, Control. Yeah, we passed the we saved our brother and also saved the Bureau from further damaging getting damaged. But in that way we have to kill or defeat Marshall. Yeah, that was wrong. I kind of use a what you will say invincible power. So yeah, I tried a lot many times. It was not getting destroyed. I got frustrated, totally frustrated. So I didn't know about that power. So it was kind of my last mission and I used that power. So yeah, this was a new experience. Yeah, hope you have enjoyed. So I'll see you in my next game with its gameplay video. Stay tuned. Bye bye, thanks for watching, and please subscribe to Okay Gaming and like if you have enjoyed this series. Thank you all.